My name is Dave Cresswell. This last July of this year, I had the privilege of leading a team of 10 from FBC Norco to Northern Thailand to work with Remember New. Remember New is an organization that was founded by Carl Ralston. The primary purpose of Remember New is to set up homes around countries around the world that rescue children from sex trafficking. And their goal is really prevention, to try to get involved before things go too far. While we're in Thailand, we did a number of different things. We were around two homes with a total of about 70 to 80 girls. We'd play, read the word, go to church, help them with homework, basically become part of their lives. There were just some amazing ways that God worked with our team on this trip. A lot of the girls were limited English, but they had Bibles that had Thai and English side by side. So we were able to read scriptures and share with them and really break through their culture and our culture and talk about the gospel. It was just amazing, an amazing time. When we stopped to realize what kind of background these girls came from, there they are sitting in front of us, just these glowing, grateful, loving little lights to the world. It just about took your breath away. I think this trip changed me personally and probably every member on the team. Number one, by kind of breaking through the limitations we have in looking at Christianity through American eyes. Being in Thailand and seeing how Christ works apart from culture, we realized that in Thailand, a country that's 95-98% Buddhist and has been for a lot of years, the answer to the gospel through God's word is going to be through these girls that we're going to minister to. Thai girls that are embracing the gospel and are just beacons for the culture that they live in.